Welcome to the P54 assembly.
We have been learning about previous artists and so far.
I hope you would like to share learning with you this morning.
Vincent got a job as an art dealer in the Hay Girl in Holland.
The gallery gave Vincent a new job in London, England. After a year in England, he moved to work in another gallery in Paris, France.
Vincent didn't enjoy his job. He lost his job at the age of 23.
You're fired!
He once again moved back to England, where he worked as a teacher for a short time. Following his teaching job, Vincent moved back to Holland and worked in a bookshop. He spent most of his time daydreaming, sketching, and reading the Bible. Vincent decided to dedicate himself to religion. He wanted to become a Christian minister with his father.
I want to be like you, Dad!
He moved to Belgium to work as a missionary.
While he was in Belgium, he began drawing more often and became interested in the working class lifestyle of miners.
In 1885, Vincent created the potato eaters. The painting was based on a poor family eating together. The dull colours were used to show how hard it was for the poor people.
Theo Van Gogh, who was an art dealer, painted using the colours used in old fashioned. Vincent then moved to Paris to apprentice skills with his brother.
Vincent, people don't like art
that stuff. Use my phone. Okay, Theo, I'll try. Vincent drew and painted to improve his skills. When he didn't have any models, he painted himself.
In 1888, Vincent moved to Arles in the south of France. He invited another artist to local ground to live with him. They lived in a beautiful yellow house.
Vincent and his dad painted every day. He enjoyed his father's company. He made many works of art.
Vincent and Paul loved painting with bright colours. During this time, Vincent loved painting some flowers. Although they were good friends who supported each other, the two men argued and fought all the time.
I have told you hundreds of times, why won't you listen?
I don't have to listen to you!
Both artists struggled to sell their paintings.
Thank you.
today to stop the work created at the Yellow House is worth over £1.5 million.
Well, Gran decided she wanted to move back to Paris. This upset Vincent and the two men argued. After the fight, Vincent was so upset he cut off part of his ear. Well, Gran left the house and the two friends never saw each other again.
One big thing during his life, he was not appreciated. His brother Theo told him that he was talented enough and that he should believe in himself.
Vincent suffered mental health issues. He moved into an asylum for help. Whilst he was there, he continued to paint. He painted a famous painting known as Starry Night.
Vincent van Gogh made over 900 pieces of art with the support of family and friends. If it wasn't for this support, we would have heard of the book. Vincent's story was sad because he died before he got to see how much his work had worth.
Remember to show all that support to your friends and family.